My code is not working there, he asked. It's a problem, but first please reinstall Windows, and second, please reinstall the code package among the money.